So I live in LA. Thank you. That is the appropriate response. No, really, don't. Turns out anyone can go there. It doesn't matter. There's no test. I moved there about 4 years ago, and some of my friends were like, hey, Amanda, why would you move to LA at this stage of you? This look works for me in LA, you guys. Because if a dude gives me a card and says he's like an agent or a casting director, he probably just wants to hire me. If I had a chance to sleep my way to the top, I slept through it. I never got to put the suck in success, you know, because I was not that kind of... If you want to work in LA, if you want to act in LA, you need to know your type. You know, are you a leading lady or an action hero? I know my type. My type is 1940s dowager. Remember the lady in the Marx Brothers movies? Good heavens, that one, that's me. Margaret Dumont, that was me. And she had these great lines like, good heavens, Mr. Quackenbush, you're getting cigar smoke all over my chaise lounge. Scary, right? I know. But they're not writing for her anymore. You are not gonna see me in a movie going, OMG, Jaden. You're getting vape smoke all over my iPhone. It's not gonna happen that way. So I used to be a face painter, and I did princess parties until I outgrew that. Now I'm more of a queen situation. Or an evil duchess. Nobody has evil duchess parties, I don't know. I have been to parties with like 200 people for a one-year-old. How does a one-year-old have 200 friends? Are these golf buddies? What is this? And it's, you know, and nobody knows the kid's name because they don't have enough of a personality to deserve a name yet. So unless the parents invest in a big banner that says, Happy Birthday, Cody, it gets a little awkward in the middle of the birthday song. Happy birthday, dear Cody. Yeah. And at these parties, there's always the one lady who thinks she's Patti LuPone or Patti LaBelle or Patti Smith, any of the singing Patties, really. And this is her moment, right? She's got backup singers and a spot. I guess she figures with 200 people, someone might be an agent. And she puts her heart into like, happy birthday, Cody. That's me. That was me singing in the back. I would do that. And I was at a party once, and the mom came over and said, hey, next year, can you just paint faces? I want to tell you one quick story before I go. Growing up, I was the only Amanda in my school, and it was cool. And then this new girl moved to town, Amanda Farrow. And she was like, you know what? I'll be Mandy, you'll still be the only Amanda, cool. And it worked out until like senior year, she decides she's a grown up, she wants to be Amanda now. That wasn't the deal. So I went to our 20th high school reunion and she died. So I win. I'm sorry, no, I feel bad. Every time I do that joke, I donate $20 to breast cancer research. Which is stupid, because she was hit by a truck. Thank you so much for your time. I'm Amanda Cohen. Thank you.